I'm a huge believer in the fact that journalists should have real skills in as many areas as they can, right? The world we are living in is so technologically complex, financially complex, that we need to have as many skills as possible to hold institutions to account. So for my own purposes, I have an MBA, so I can read financial statements. I know how to program and am a pretty tech literate person, so I use a lot of those skills for analyzing big data and collecting my own data. And I think that's the way of the future. Those stories that you see that have like strong financial analysis and tech analysis are the ones that have like much more resonance, because people see the depth of the story and they realize that there's really kind of, it's not just an anecdotal account.